This is most certainly the way as the Mendo goes retro. As an affiliate partner with Entertainment Earth, I just got an email about something that's got me really excited. They're currently taking pre-orders for the Mandalorian Vintage Kenner Style Retro Collection action figures. Now, I've been a fan of the retro collection figures from A New Hope and The Empire Strikes Back since they first came out, and I'm tickled to have them in my collection. Absolutely love this throwback and reminder of what made Star Wars great for me as a kid and as an adult collector. And then, of course, the sequel trilogy came along, muddy the waters up a little bit. Now, God bless you if you loved them, but me personally, I like the adventures of Luke Skywalker far better than those of Jake Skywalker. Now, The Mandalorian brought back that fire and passion for the galaxy far, far away, and these figures are a perfect send-up for my fanboy sensibilities. A fun side note is these characters have actually been available as 3D models on cults3d.com made by modeler Desert Octopus. I'll probably still download those because they're a lot of fun, and these figures actually aren't coming out until May of 2021. Now, mind you, I've never been a big fan of pre-orders, but I'm pretty sure I'm going to take the plunge on these today. Now, as mentioned at the start, Entertainment Earth is where you can get a full case, which includes two of the Mandalorian, one Cara Dune, one IG-11, one Quill, one The Child, a.k.a. Baby Yoda, one Moff Gideon, and one Greef Karga. Now, I would truly appreciate you pre-ordering using the link in the description, as I do receive a store credit from Entertainment Earth with every order. Now, Hasbro's Retro Collection, the Mandalorian action figures, most certainly the way to get into my collecting cash stash. But what say you? Do these retro figures have you excited like me, or are they not your cup of blue milk? Comment below, let me know. I have spoken. Now, go play.